Hi everyone, this is audap. Let's continue our game of Last Day of June on Nintendo Switch. Alright, so we did change the pass, but our outcome was still the same. We're still getting into a car wreck. So let's see if we can change some other aspects of the past and maybe avoid that tragedy. So she's pregnant before. Now we can open that door as well. But not this door. Child. Again, we can still go back and see those memories as well. But we want to experience some new memories. We can venture to guess that she had a miscarriage. Again, it's really good use of voice acting, but not voiced acting, right? Let's see if we can save her. Giving you some subtle audio cues. A little bit of foreshadowing. Again, it's all very clever. Again, it's good visual storytelling. You know, she hasn't earned quite love. Good piece of animation there. No, he has no clue. So she's decided to start fresh. The life that she wants, she can't have, so. Ah, I gotta see. You know you're moving that, still closing the door. I don't have access to that area as well. For some reason, those leaves just completely belay her. At least while she's carrying something. That's good, that area's opened up too. Gather out here, if I remember correctly. That's the lot. Yeah. No, nobody can reach that. Not a single character knows how to do that. Thank you. unlocked area. And those memories aren't required, they're really more of a little bit of extra storytelling. Establishes our timeline a little bit to see the past actions. Map of the place in case you get lost, but I don't think most people would. Well, I will, because you know I'm terrible at directions, but for all the regular people out there, you won't get lost. Move our stuff without those incredibly dangerous leaves, which I just can't deal with while I'm carrying something. Tiny bit of puzzle solving. There we go, got another unlock. Let's unlock this one too. Where the leaves go, who knows?
Huh?
back. No one will suspect that I took that. It's like, eh, no big deal. It'll be fine. Crappy car in this world. Our sequence events leads to a certain end result. So let's do a couple things to change our fate now that we've unlocked certain areas. Friend moved away. Well, troublemakers. Yeah. Okay, I don't want to do the dog ending. Oh, at least I don't think I do. I'm trying to remember what to do here. If I do the dog ending, then... See, as her, I need to tie... tie all that stuff down. Let's see. Let's do the dog ending and see if I can access to the rope. Is available. But that leads to the soccer ball ending. Still hasn't tied down her cargo. He's still getting work. But without that ending, then I don't have access to the rope to change this ending. We want to change things, so let's get access to the rope and change our fate that way. Old guy. See, this is exactly why I don't like the I don't like the blurred backgrounds. I mean, it just makes it so you can't see anything. Which is fine if it's a single camera, if you're, you know, using a real physical single lens camera, but, you know. For a video game, I don't think it's really appropriate. Alright. That would change our fate a little bit. Let's see how much of a difference that makes. Kid. I didn't have my accident with the boxes. Drive on through. Well, now we've got to change fate in a different way. One more obstacle. Again, I think it's a good star challenge technique. You can see, you know, they're excited, but then, you know, we have another visual showing that, yeah, there was a likely miscarriage. She's, of course, feeling depressed, but he's introducing her to art as a means of coping. Enjoy it. Lock this. So we have access to more contiguous errors, or areas, I should say. She's found some happiness there, even with the tragic events. Well, now his actions are responsible for her death, so, yeah, let's change his fate as well. Nothing down there, right? Yeah. Oh boy, does that to me. Quite the big game hunters, huh? I'm assuming that's Dad and not Granddad. He's known everybody since they were kids. Ah, small neighborhood. Some other actions first. All right, let's do that. Duh, kid. Terrible shot. Watch this sequence of events. So, boy. Chase after the ball. Girl has her stuff tied. And then I need to get my medal. Ah, that causes the rock slide. And there's still a tragedy. And why don't we stop it there? This is Audap. You've been watching Last Day of June on Nintendo Switch. Yeah, lots of stuff happening, and lots more stuff to come. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.